talk about internet privacy, okay? So, have you ever thought about whether or not you're safe from the internet or from any hackers or like that? Well, everyone is a victim, especially me. And you may wonder how I am a victim of internet privacy. Well, let's talk about what is the internet. Of course, many people have used the internet for social media, for Twitter, Instagram, and many other things. So, whenever you're scrolling down a page and you found a advertisement that especially that interests in your taste, and you might be thinking of how that ad came up there. Well, pretty much every website is tracking you, meaning that every page you go to, it just saves on your hard drive, meaning that other websites can profit from that. And you might be asking how other websites might profit from that. Well, there's this thing called cookies. No, not cookies as in the cookies you eat. Digital cookies. But these cookies are stored into your hard drive, of course, and these cookies can be accessed and put on the internet for other companies to use and track your interests, your taste, what you go on Amazon, search up toilet paper or like that, and it might show like something that you visited like 15 or 20 minutes ago, and you might be asking how? Well, because of cookies, and many websites can offer that many websites do offer I'm so sorry, it's just everything's too small. Your browser gives you private privacy, meaning that your online